Hello, I'm Dr. Kathleen Melde, and I'm a professor here in ECE at the University of Arizona. My expertise is in antennas and in signal integrity. The work I do is in teaching, research, and mentoring students, and I'm an associate dean for the college. The work started out with antennas for smartphones and cell phones, but we've evolved from then. So we actually put antennas in very harsh environments and try to solve extreme communication problems by coming up with new modes of communication. We put antennas on wildlife to track. We put antennas inside computers. We have some research going on, which what I call a base station on a chip, to have computer chips talk to each other more efficiently. What really makes a good researcher in this area is someone who's skilled in analysis and simulation and in measurements. We try to get students' experience in all sorts of things. The students that work in the lab might start doing some simulation and some predictive analysis, but later in their research they will actually do some fabrication and measurements so they can take their research full circle. We also want the students to be experienced in being ready for industry so they can actually make some contributions. We're in a new era with regards to smart electronics, smart homes, smart circuits, and antennas and integrated electronics are really a key component to that. Recently, we're hearing a lot about climate issues, and to be able to facilitate people communicating across countries, antennas and wireless communication have been instrumental in making that happen. They bring communities together, they actually help people become educated and participate fully.